We announced our day 3 of PAX, final day, crossing over a bridge. It's a pretty awesome bridge. Oh man. Oh, we only have 6 hours to like do stuff. This is nuts. 6 hours and I'm just gonna be playing games all day. I'm not even gonna go to the press conference things. I only went to one yesterday and I almost fell asleep during that, and it was X-Play during there too, so. No more press conferences, no more cosplaying, just video games and more.
Video games.
I gotta go stupid by the time I'm done playing all those video games. Yeah. And there it is, the grand stadium of video gaming, known as PAX East 2011. Isn't that awesome? Yeah, I know, it's fucking awesome. Was it the last day? I can't believe it. 3 days have gone by. Sucks, but this is the last day. Alright, now I'm gonna get my swag back from over there. And I just nabbed this Gunnar shirt from some guy throwing shirts and stuff. And it happened from my direction I cut. And I managed to nab it before someone else got it, and I got the shirt. So I need to get the swag back so I can put it in there, because I don't feel like holding this all day long. That's gonna suck. So yeah. Okay, apparently you can only get these fucking swag bags for Sunday only, so I can't even go get a bag now, so, and I have to carry the shirt around. I don't even think it's my size. I might just sell it for like, or trade it for something. Well, I finally saw my swag bag issue. I just got one of these. Some really hot chick wearing a green dress was giving these out for free and stuff. This Vindictus. Yeah, this Vindictus bag is like almost half my size, so I'll be able to fit pretty much anything in there.
Awesome.
Scooted is now like close to friends.
was just regular random when I saw the Star Wars free shirt giveaway thing for Old Republic. So I tried going in there and stuff, and then in the process of trying to grab shirts, my bag got destroyed. But yeah, there's only 2 hours left, and I'm gonna go find something to do. Something else I have to do. So yeah. Oh my god, it's a dancing lemurs. Anyways, that black mage I took a picture with the other day. Awesome. And then there's that guy. Leprechaun. Yeah, little dancing lemurs. But now I gotta move because everyone's in the way. Poor Black Mage, he's all by himself over there. They excluded him from the main group. He's his fourth to play guitar. Oh well.
Yeah! Yeah! I don't really talk.
That's not mine. I'm not picking that up. I'm leaving right now, actually. Oh my god, it's Big Daddy and a little sister. Holy shit. Amazingness.
What? Oh, is it to hide it?
No, no, just like... He even had a glowing helmet. Yeesh. Oscar and Roach. We have to log the builder. Log the builder in. The game is... Wow, it actually doesn't like him.
My name's already in this. It's a matter of whether those people show up.
They're smoothing it. No, I'm obsessed with smoothing. It's like an hour left until Pets closes, the X-Men Hall closes. I want to get my rematch in. I'm going to get my rematch in. I got a secret weapon. This is my Street Fighter 4 arcade. This is my Street Fighter 4 fight pad. I can't get it out now because the bag's too big. And it's destroyed. So yeah. Wow, somehow Susie recognized me even about my disguise on. That's pretty awesome. Oh my god, so zero. Can I take a picture?
Sir, you did have the portal.
Awesome.
Only portal players are going to be eligible to win.
Oh, it's a Big Daddy.
Who wants to be like Big Daddy? Get up.
Oh, his drill works.
William, do you have any words for the other people who aren't as good as you?
Practice.
He just said they're not as good as you, and then try harder. Oh. It's not fair. He's a professional Marvel vs. Capcom player, and he's a robot.
I know where
to
go. Oh, you can take this.
Port of Alright.
Here's the end of PAX EAST 2011. Starting over with now. Of course, there's always other random stuff to do, but the expo hall is now closed, so we all gotta get the hell out of here. We don't have to go home, but we can't stay here as our motto. So, yeah.
Yeah!
Every time someone says, I don't know, man. You see his face every time someone even said that?
Yeah, like
so sad. I see a bunch of red shirts taken apart in a place. Wish it didn't have to end today. I kind of feel sorry for the people that only came for like 1 or 2 days. 1 day is certainly not enough, but two days is not enough either. You had to come for all 3 days to get the full experience. Hell, even coming for 3 days, you're not going to experience every single aspect of PAX. Now, it depends on what you like, I guess, but I played a lot of Mortal Kombat. I played like, I think in total, I played that game like at least 7 or 8 times at different points, and just obsessed with that game. I'm gonna get that. I should have pre-ordered it when I was in there. Shit. I forgot to pre-order it. God damn it. Well, anyway, you know, Mortal Kombat is awesome, and Earth Defense Force, I'm getting that game. I didn't even get to play Gears of War 3. I got to play The Darkness 2, though. And, wow, I think they're already throwing the chairs away? Oh, I thought they're throwing the chairs away for a second. It'd be fucking weird. Really weird. Like, really, really weird. Anyway, it's the end of PAX. And, oh wow, that's an awesome cosplay right there. Is that the Grim Reaper? Who the hell is that? What is what is? Oh my god, he's got claw hands. That is so freaky. That is disturbing. Oh, there's a dance center. There's a dance machine going on. Let's go over there. Oh my god. Oh, they paused it. Oh, they restarted it. Okay, cool.
With
Oh, this is gonna be awesome. Wait, Missy, can I get one more picture? No, I already got one more. Okay. All right, thank you.
Hey, now that you just got down here. Sorry.
That is awesome.
I tried to get over. That is a fantastic. Missed of your Pokeball. She's a Pokemon now.
And before you get all set up for that, I just want a picture of the two of you costume. Those are great outfit.
The man behind the Big Daddy costume. Awesomeness indeed. Wow.
No, seriously, is that, that's all. Okay. Oh, now that he has three. Oh,
actually,
excellent.
I like you.
expect them. Most people are very familiar.
I need that. Hold on.
Okay.
Yo, that was
perfect.
That's not canon.
Oh, drill through the stomach.
Get him off.
Where's that? Where's the top?
Not adhering to the storyline.
Yay, picture!
Yeah, gangsta stuff. Hey, you see that kid's shirt? He's a pro. That's guitar. Or is that bass? I can't really tell. I never really could figure out the difference between bass and guitar. Anyway, he's a pro. Oh my god. Bioshock Infinite. That is amazing. That is... Wow. Alright. Now we finally exit. We're going through the spinning door and finally are exiting PAX East forever. 2011. Forever. We're gonna be at PAX again next year. Just not this year because it's over. Now to go to a very long line to go into the taxi to go home to my sister's apartment. Or not her apartment, but her condo, yeah. So anyway, this is it. And this is the end of PAX. And yeah. Bye.